trauma?
Some, yeah. From IEDs, grenades, small artillery.
And our next guest is well known all over the world, documenting human pain and misery.
I photograph what my conscience asks me to.
Daniel Fisher, you have been to my country of South Sudan.
I have formed a community choir. My friend, we can help you.
He asked me not to exhibit photos of his village.
Why?
His family died in the massacre there.
We also suffer with post-traumatic stress.
Why is it easier for you to talk to a stranger than me?
What is wrong?
I must tell you something.
It's not my fault that you're unwell.